will call upon the Lord. I will call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. So shall I be above my enemies. The Lord reigneth, blessed be the rock, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. The Lord reigneth, blessed be the Lord, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. Hallelujah. Victory, victory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Victory, victory, hallelujah. Jesus conquered the devil, pata, pata. He had given us victory. We will lift him higher. Higher, Jehovah, we will lift him higher. The Lord had given me victory. I will lift him higher. Jehovah, I will lift you higher. Higher, 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 higher in the name of Jesus Christ. Victory, 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 victory. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. Welcome, welcome to our prayer time. God bless you as you listen. Join us to pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bring you the word of God. Turn with me to the book of John, chapter 6, verse 63. Hallelujah. John, the book of John, chapter 6, verse 63. Amen. Hallelujah. And I will read from here. Follow me from the other side. The word of God says in that scripture, it is the spirit that quickens. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak to you, they are spirit and they are life. I bring you the word of life. I bring you the word of the spirit. I bring you the word of God that will quicken your spirit in the name of Jesus. We're going to pray. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us to pray and not faint. And the Bible tells us also that men ought to pray, not faint, and that we must pray always, ceaselessly. I welcome you to pray with me right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I want us to open our mouths and begin to thank God. And I want to pray with you too. I want to pray for you. And we are praying together. And God is always available by His Spirit. When we pray in the name of Jesus Christ to answer, hearken to our voices, give answers to our prayers and requests, and so shall it be today in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we bring our thanksgiving unto you because you are worthy to receive, Father. You are the King of kings, the King of glory, the I am that I am, the Holy One of Israel. We thank you for your benefits over our lives. We thank you for your keeping powers. We thank you, Lord, for feeding us. For every provision you have made our way. Thank you, Lord. Accept our thanks in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We want to thank you, O Lord, for our family members home and abroad. Thank you, Lord, for saving us. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you so much, Father, Lord. Accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. We are asking, O Lord, that you forgive us our sins. All those things that we ought to have done that we have not done. All those things that we have done that we ought not to have done. Father, forgive us in the name of Jesus. We are sinners, Father. Forgive us as we plead the precious blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of our sanctification. The blood of our redemption. We plead the blood of Jesus Christ. Upon ourselves, upon the internet, upon our family members, upon our homes, upon our careers, upon our callings, upon our bodies. The blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus. Thank you for your mercy, Lord. Thank you for your mercy. As we pray and receive in Jesus' name. Amen. The Bible says, the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous runs into it and is saved. I want us to call the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and ask for his mercy. Ask for his mercy. As the new year is going on gradually, we need the mercy of God. Every day, in all our endeavors. We need the mercy of God over our loved ones, over our colleagues, over our jobs, over our businesses. We need the mercy of God. In our going out, in our coming in, we need the mercy of God. Open your mouth and begin to pray for the mercy of God. The name of the Lord, the Bible says, is a strong tower, and the righteous runs into it. And I bring you the good tidings to let you know and remind you that you are the righteousness of God through Christ Jesus. We are God's righteousness through Christ Jesus. I bring you the good news. Open your mouth. You have the grace to approach God. You have the grace to talk to God, to communicate with Him in the name of Jesus, the name above all names, the name that is a strong tower, in the name of Jesus. We run into the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and we ask for your mercy. We ask for your keeping powers in the name of Jesus. Lord, have mercy. Have mercy upon us. Have mercy. As many as are trusting you for mercy in every way, Father, have mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. This year, we're going to pray for promotion. The Bible says promotion comes not from the west, from the east, but from God Himself. We're going to open our mouths and pray to God for promotion. In every good area of life, that God will promote us. God will promote us in the name of Jesus. I speak forth promotion, breakthrough into your lives, into my life, into the lives of everyone that are close to us, everyone looking for your God's promotion in the spiritual and the physical. In the name of Jesus, receive promotion. Receive your breakthrough. I stand as the oracle of God Almighty in the name of Jesus Christ, and I speak promotion into your life, into my life, into the lives of our loved ones in the name of Jesus. I speak breakthrough. I speak healing, healing in the body, in the spiritual, emotionally. I speak healing upon us right now in the name of Jesus. Receive yours. Receive yours. Be healed. The Bible says He sent His word. God sent His words and healed them. I'm sending the word of God to you according to the word of God in the book of 3 John verse 2. He says He wishes we are in good health in our bodies, even as our soul prospers, that He wishes our health will prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ, as you are listening to me, begin to prosper. In your health, begin to prosper. As I'm prospering, begin to prosper. Continue to prosper. It is God that is making me to prosper in my body, soul, and spirit. I pray unto you too, in the name of Jesus. I stand in the blood of Jesus, and I decree your healing in the name of Jesus. I don't want to know what the name of the disease or sickness you are passing through. I don't want to know, because God is above all. God is more than that. The name of Jesus Christ is more than the name of any disease. And therefore, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, I decree against the activities of those diseases, those viruses, in our bodies, in Jesus' name. Be healed, be healed, be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father, Lord. Thank you in Jesus' name. And I speak promotion into your lives. I speak the peace of God into your lives. The peace of God that transcends human understanding. Let it be your portion in the name of Jesus. Whatever you are passing through right now, because we are praying right now, because we are at the throne of mercy of God. We are at the throne of the grace of God. We are at the throne of the power of God. Victory is yours. Victory is mine in the name of Jesus. Peace that transcends human understanding. Receive yours in the name of Jesus Christ. I speak progress. This year, as the year advances forward, progress, progress our ways in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Glory, honor, adoration be unto your name in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, we want all these blessings. We want God to hear our prayers. We want God to bless us. We want God to have mercy upon us. We want God to protect us. We want God to shield us. We want God to promote us. Right? We want victory. We must move closer to God. This year, we must move closer to God. He says, draw near me, I will draw near to you. Draw near God, He will draw near to you. I implore you to draw near to God. This year, 2021, draw closer to God. He will draw closer to you. God is faithful. And the Bible says, faithful is He who has called us, who also will do it. God is very faithful. Hallelujah. Let's seek refuge as we seek repentance. Seek God first. Seek God. Seek His kingdom first and His righteousness and all other things that we are asking God to do for us. We automatically follow us. They will come to us. Hallelujah. They will come to us. They will come to us. Let's stay focused on Christ Jesus. Let's seek repentance. Let's ask for His mercy continually. Let's do His will. Let's ask for His will and do His will. And I pray for you, as we have prayed, that God Almighty will hearken to your voices, hearken to mine in the name of Jesus, that we shall give testimonies in the name of Jesus, because God is going to help us to walk in His ways. And this year, we're going to walk closely more with God in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Let's pray for the nations in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says it in Psalm 22, verse 28, that God is the governor among the nations. And I believe it, because the earth is the Lord's and His fullness thereof. Yes, we have presidents, we have leaders put there either by man or by God. But let me tell you that God is aware of whoever is the leader of any country, the leaders of the people, in the communities, in the kingdoms. God is aware of the bosses at work. Everyone, everything going on, God is aware. So let's pray. Let's sow a seed of prayer to help these nations. Hallelujah. We are here. You are there. Everyone is over here, over there. We are all everywhere. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So let's stand in the gap to pray for God's mercy, especially for the nation of America, that tomorrow there's going to be an inauguration of the new president. And we pray for peace of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We ask for your grace, Lord. We ask for your grace. We don't know nothing. We cannot do anything except you help us, except you back us up, back this nation up in the name of Jesus. We pray against attacks from external forces in the name of Jesus. We pray against attacks even from internal forces in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, stabilize this country. Stabilize the United States of America to your glory in the name of Jesus. Let this nation of America be to your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for the nation of Nigeria. Lord, Lord, intervene. Lord, intervene. Lord, intervene in the name of Jesus Christ. You know what is wrong. It is only you that can put things right. Father, Lord, for the sake of the common man, Father, please. Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father, step in. Lord, step in. In Nigeria's situation, Father, step in. We pray for African countries. We pray for the nations of the world that we have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy in the name of Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. It's your mercy that we want, Lord. It's only your mercy. The nations have sinned. People have sinned. Even the body of Christ, we are all sinners, Father, forgive us. Forgive humanity. Forgive us and have mercy. In the name of Jesus, let your grace be sufficient for us. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Even as we have prayed and received in Jesus' precious name. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Thank you for joining me to pray. And I know that we have not prayed amiss, and therefore, we receive answers to our prayers in Jesus' name. Our lives and the lives of everyone around us that is for good, we be to the glory of God in Jesus' name. We receive victory over sin and unforeseen powers of the enemies in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, no affliction shall arise again in our lives in the name of Jesus. No affliction shall arise in the lives of our loved ones in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Even as you have prayed and received with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, in Jesus' name. Let's share the grace of God together as we depart for now. And I will see you again on Thursday by His grace in Jesus' name. Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and forevermore. Amen. Surely your goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in your presence forever and ever more. Amen. Amen, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. 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 Glory be to God. Bye. Peace unto you.